Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from the Del Mar Thoroughbred Club on Sunday, August 10th. This is my Equibase Winter Circle Southern California race of the day. Should take a look at the race 8 feature this afternoon, folks, 5:30 p.m. Pacific post time. This is the John C. Maybe Stakes, 9 furlongs on the turf. Fillies and mares, 3 years old and up, racing for a stakes prize of $250,000. Contenders number 6, Miss Serendipity, number 9, Kazi Up Lady, number 3, Wishing Gate, and number 1, Charlie M. Number 6, Miss Serendipity, an Argentinian bred entry, takes a slight class drop this afternoon, has produced power run performances in 5 straight, hitting the board in each of her last 3 adventures, including a power run win her last time out. Number 7, Kazi Up Lady, a 9-2 shot, comes off a power run win in her last outing, which was the second power run win in her last 5 starts. Jockey Kent DeSormo was in her irons for that last win 3 weekends ago here at Del Mar, producing more than 1,000% return on investment in the process. Back this afternoon for a second ride, gunning for back-to-back circle trips. Race 8 summary, number 6. Miss Serendipity tops the contenders list today here at Del Mar, which also includes number 9, Kazi Up Lady, number 3, Wishing Gate, and number 1, Charlie M. That's 6-9-3-1 in the 8th from Del Mar, the $250,000 John C. Maybe Stakes. Sunday long shots, Mountaineer Park, race 6, the 6-1 shot, number 6, Sweet Talkin' Fella, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, racing at or about tonight's distance of 8.3 furlongs. That's 1.70 miles on the dirt. Presque Isle Downs, race 6, number 4, Righteous Place, 5-1 in the morning line, drops in class by 6 units. Speed leader in this claiming field this evening, racing at or about tonight's distance of 1 mile on the dirt. So handicapping from Del Mar on a Sunday as we wrap up another racing week here in Southern California. Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner's Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not hold.